So we're gonna start with foundation. Hopefully this is it.
Dry out my skin. All this wiping you doing, all my moisturizer gonna be dried up.
I don't know what none of that means. Ma'am, can you close your eyes?
Jeremiah, God, dog! Ooh, easy!
I'm being very easy. I need a silent client.
Jeremiah, you getting too close to in my eyes.
But close it. Close it.
No, for real, kind of burn.
Right now, I'm gonna look at the picture up here so they can tell me what to do with each color. So for this contour, we're gonna, but I probably did a little bit too much. I'm gonna be a little light. Dang, okay, the contour, that color is for the jaw. Put a little contour on the nose so you can look like you had a nose job. Whoa.
I don't need a nose job.
No, you perfect. God created you perfect. All right. Now we got, foreheads.
I wear no forehead jokes. Ears.
As you can tell, I said foreheads. Forehead. All right.
All right, Dumbo.
Let's see. That's fine. You call me whatever you want to call.
You cool it.
My ears are my babe magnets. Okay.
I didn't marry you for your ears.
That's fine. Tell the world what you're really marrying. Ah. Hi, Saints. Okay. So we going.
For your love for the Lord.
Bless the Lord. Okay. In between. Imagine we want to skin your brush. Turn this way, please. Try to get in between there. There we go. And then I'm going to put a bigger one on that nose. Look like I missed a spot right here. You look like Simba.
I was just thinking that.
Ooh wee. Now I'm changing your whole color. Dang it.
Dang it. Okay. Wait a second.
We'll move to the eyelids.
Okay.
I don't know what color this is. But it looks like something that Landra would use. Kind of blending with her skin a little bit. I think I'm gonna do two colors. Yeah. Because I
mess. That's gonna really mess them up.
Yeah, it will. I'm gonna go right up here. Right up here, rhythm. Oh, that's bad. That's bad right there. You're about to keep laughing at me after everything I do. Alright. So what are we missing right here?
Did you just put eyeshadow on my face? Like, on my face?
Yeah, because it was empty. I need to feel something.
I gotta do the bottom eye.
Huh?
The bottom?
No, you're not touching the bottom of my eye. He's using eyeliner.
Eyeliner.
To do the brows.
Oh, because this go on your eyes. Let's do that. Close your eyes for me, please. Right? Oh, you don't got no skinny pencil? This look like a crayon. You don't got no pencils?
Mm-mm. This is the size.
This is what you use. Yes. Your eyeliner.
Mm-hmm. All right. To mess up what? Good things that I did. Mm-hmm. Andre?
That hurt.
Okay. Well, I don't know how much pressure they be. Because if I don't put no pressure on it, it barely showing up. Really, Andre?
Mm-hmm.
I want to do a little bit of this eyebrow. And what I'm going to do is just darken it up a little bit. So I'm going to put...
I'm sorry.
I'm going to put a little crayon down here on the bottom.
I can't. Oh my gosh.
Let me finish highlighting this brow. Or not highlighting it. What they call it? Outline? Is it outline? I don't know. See when
they filling me in.
Oh, okay. Shh. Quiet. I screwed that. I screwed that one up. I want it a little close to the eyebrow. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do? Where the top? I don't want this crayon to. We almost done.
What tribe am I from? What tribe am I from?
Can't shut up.
Wakanda.
No. Okay. And what we're gonna do is blend
Shut up, Jeremiah.
We'll blend this in. I don't know what way I'm going to do it.
Dang, that's a lot of pressure. God.
Sorry. You know, I can't stand up for a long time.
Hurt me. Just hurt.
What hurt? The brush? I mean the sponge? Please hold your head. I'm going to put the final touch. Was it which is the lipstick?
You pressing so hard. Like so hard. You don't have to do that.
That's better.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm sorry. Okay. Not blotted. Good, it looks sexy, girl. You look blessed.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. As you can see, Jeremiah got some work he needs to do.
Honestly, if y'all don't mind voting, like, do my hair?
No, stop, because it's been weeks. It's been a long time since I did your hair.
Why are you showing this bathroom?
Oh, sorry. It's just Jackson's washcloth.
Anyways. No, seriously, they can go back and watch the video. I think my hair looks worse than the makeup. From like gear without, you know, that don't look bad. So it's like you just got done singing in a full concert. That's all. Like your makeup is halfway gone. Now that look like I've been disciplining you. Got a little black eye there. But I do not hit my wife though.
Well, thanks. No. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Goodbye.